true story. This is called Hobos in the Roundhouse by Mr. Bill Isles. From 7 to 7, every night of the week, fixing trains in the roundhouse, I work on my feet. And I told my children, hope the bed bugs don't bite. And I got hobos sleeping in the roundhouse tonight. From Akron and Hinckley, the prairie to shame, they are soldiers and lawyers, and I believe what they're saying. And I'll rouse them at 4, and they'll head down the line. My hobo's sleeping in the roundhouse tonight. Good night, my hobos, rest your vagabond heads. On your old knapsack pillows, in your gunny sack beds. For a few stolen hours, you'll be alright. My hobo's sleeping in the roundhouse tonight. They hired a new man to work as a guard. Every morning at sunrise, he checks out the yard. But for now I won't trust him, though he seems pretty nice. 'Cause I got hobos sleeping in the roundhouse tonight. Good night, my hobos, rest your vagabond heads. On your old knapsack pillows, in your gunny sack beds. For a few stolen hours, you'll be alright. My hobos sleeping in the roundhouse tonight. I asked my Savior, what should I do? If I'm caught helping hobos, my job could be through. And I heard the answer, so clear and so bright. Are my hobos sleeping in your roundhouse tonight? Good night, my hobos, rest your vagabond heads. On your old knapsack pillows, in your gunny sack beds. For a few stolen hours, you'll be alright. My hobos sleeping in the roundhouse tonight. For a few stolen hours, you'll be alright. My hobos sleeping in the roundhouse tonight. Good night, boys.
Yeah!
Thank you, Bill Isles. Great song.